so much. It's our third year in a row here. We hope you're having an amazing day. Right, as you can see, the lads behind me are setting up a sort of a pop-up pub. But if you go about 5 minutes in that direction to the Arts Theatre, we have a live working bar on stage in our pub, The Jungle. Most pubs have a football team, a darts team, an intimidatingly vast array of weirdly named relays. Lads, this pub has a choir, always has, and we are the current class. We are the choir of man!
Go on and close the curtains, cause all we need is candlelight. You and me and a bottle of wine are gonna hold you tonight. Ah, yes.
Well, we know we're going away, and how I wish you weren't so.
Take this wine and drink with me. Let's delay our misery.
Also, wake
so wake me up when it's all over.
And it burns like me for you. Tomorrow comes with one desire to take me away. Oh, it's so true. I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. I hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans.
So wake me up.
Love singing songs of all different genres, of all different kinds. As we know, a song can really bring people together. It has the power to do that. It can make us laugh and cry, fall in love, mend the broken heart, and everything in between. We love celebrating songs by these artists such as Queen, Avicii, and many, many more. But this next song is by one of our favorites. It's the incomparable Adele. This is Hello.
It's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet, to go over everything. They say that time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I'd forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million miles. Come on.
I must have called.
I hope that you're well. Did you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever happened? It's no secret that the both of us are running out of time. Come on, everybody. So hello from me.
Let's go! But I still wake up, I still see all those, oh Lord, I'm still the soul. Wow! Let's hear it again for the Choir of Man! Incredible! Are some of you staying on stage with us for a little interview? If so, please come back. come on here. Well done. Congratulations. Okay, get your breath back. Get your breath back. Yeah, that's full on.
Oh, here they are. Right, so quick question. Why should people come and see the Choir of Man?
Because it's the best pub gig you'll ever go to. That's why. It's a pub all about inclusion. It's about welcoming anybody and everybody in and having an absolutely incredible time. That is the message we're trying to send. Whoever you are, wherever you're from, come and have a beer with us. And that's all it's about, really. I love you too.
That's unreal. Is it real beer for you guys?
We give free beer out on the stage as well. So come and get some beers with us. Have a few songs, listen to us play some instruments, and just have a fun time. That's what it's all about.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you want a pint right now?
Oh, 12. Well, as you can see, we're looking pretty empty right now, so we're gonna go down the road to the Arts Theatre and fill back up. I think that sounds like a good idea, right?
Amazing. Thank you so much. Give it up one more time for the Choir of Man. Thank you.